Yes.
And the way we try to promote this struggle, mm-hmm. that for use what, use plenty brain and what. Use less.
All right.
Power.
Okay. Good suggestion. Ma, bring in some people, wait around, join them, and just to remind everybody, please, una stay quiet if you need to talk. And you see, Bangsi Peter, you landed in Sheshe. You may say the talk. Nene Ako, I don't just join you. I don't just join Belinda. Also, Belinda Edi. Ma, again, for these two girls, then what? These two women, they don't join them. Amazonian ladies. Nene Ako, go on. Welcome. All right. Belinda, you hear me? Belinda Edi.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you, Belinda. Go on.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you for creating this forum.
Yes.
With the recent happenings in Cameroon, it's so disturbing.
Yes. Hi, Belinda. Belinda, where are you calling us from? Just to ask the question.
I'm calling from Delaware, United States.
Oh, Delaware, close by. Go on.
Yeah. I'm happy the consortium have taken upon themselves to suspend the whatever negotiations they were doing given the recent shootings that is going on in Cameroon. This government has shown us a lot of ill faith. It is now clear to us that these people are not ready to negotiate or to make any negotiations or whatever arrangement to live coexist with us.
Mm-hmm.
Because you cannot be doing negotiations with somebody and you are killing them at the same time. They have already exhibited a lot of ill faith. So I think we should not try to hold on that we still want to keep on doing negotiations with them. Right now, in my opinion, we should be going for total independence. They have really shown us we cannot coexist with these people. And if we press on, I believe if we press on with the recent happening, we are going to get it. We have been talking about federation for a while, and we thought that we could live with these people, but what is going on right now, it's a proof that we cannot even coexist with them.
All right. Okay, Belinda, let me ask a question, please. If you're not talking, be very silent. Raise your hand. Raise your hand if you're not talking, please. At first, before I started adding people, we're very quiet and very responsible. Right now, I can hear a lot of noise coming in from Cho Che. Your noise is disturbing. So,
Ivo, Asalona.
Baby, come, please.
I just talk only short.
Okay, just talk, man. Just take you before I react.
Yeah, you remember me. I don't send you a message. I appreciate the word when I do, everybody.
Thank you very much. Go on.
Yeah, Ivo, you want to start so, bring up this point. Some people, they down now, so they get injured with the run shooter. So the only thing I want to talk now, we'll speed up the process for funding. Meet up people, then get proper treatment. You understand?
Sure.
Now, what's in our one talk? I know get friends with the but I didn't work right now, but I really be touched.
All right, good. Okay, thank you very much, Cho, for that brilliant contribution. Problem. And just to go back for Belinda Edi, I want to ask a question. When you talk about negotiation will be a very quick process where if you just expect the other party for just cave in or the other party for just... I hope that you understand Pidgin.
Belinda. Exactly.
All right. I want to talk of Pidgin. So negotiation will be a process where you just expect the other party for just cave in. You expect the other party for just throw in the towel, for just give up easily. This process, I want to ask you, since you, in your opinion, when what time will this strike be start? 4 months, 10 years ago, 3 years, 2 years? Give me the time where you feel I want to say the word consortium be start.
This strike don't go on for so many years. I cannot even estimate it when I was still young.
Okay, so the negotiation.
Southern Cameroon don't fight for a long time.
Wonderful.
This is just so a now breaking point that just came out.
Exactly. And then the negotiations process where they talk about how long it don't be.
Well, the negotiation, in my opinion, this is what they are just trying to do about few
exactly.
days ago.
Exactly. So don't you think that you have to give it some time for the other parties? Because it's not a rush. You don't rush it. You take your time. A negotiation process, especially when you want to seek a political change, you get to take your time. You go through. Don't be so hasty. Because, of course, they don't just start. And believe me, this negotiation process go pull on for the next 6 months. If you bet here, may any man bet. If you want bet money, we'll put down. Yes.
Okay, make I respond to you, Ivo.
Go on.
I understand the negotiation like, process where they take a long time. But you feel tell somebody where they get a good face, somebody will get a mind for carry out this negotiation right from the word go. You're not going to wait until the last minute for no. If I can't beg you for peace, ma put them a simple layway. If I don't do something wrong, or assuming say you not even acknowledge that you do something wrong for me, and you can't beg you for forgiveness. I come again, I start to beat you. Can you start kill them? They beat you. Do you think I have a good faith to come and
Okay. Okay. Mami, I want just yes, I will just talk because Ma just talk with Ma just, yeah, we're cross talk because any man feel cross talk each other. But I want just react to Belinda, Belinda Eddie, Mami where they listen, where they don't just call from Delaware, USA. I want just ask a question because one, this negotiation process, we understand so we negotiate with the devil. And if you notice and very clearly and very clearly, the people then would try as much as possible for de-escalate the conflict. Which means say the people then are in the cause the conflict, but want to reduce them, would de-escalate the conflict. So no expect say go just automatically de-escalate. Although would still criticize, although would still fight, now whether they use some words say cessation of hostilities, ceasefires, all those words that they exist under conflict processes, because at some point when two parties that the conflict, you either set you either break up the hostilities, either ceasefire or some other processes that take place, why negotiations they still go on. So I believe saying that the things then that way they happen, but of course we get to put the pressure for the other party for exercise maximum restraint for the way that they use and abuse power. Go on.
Okay, I will.
Hello, mommy.
All right, okay. Yes, Marcus, Geraldine. Geraldine, go on. Cross talk, Geraldine, yes.
All right. Belinda, this I don't make some video. I don't know whether you ever see on Facebook. I be talk something about timing. These people they get to exhaust all thing way they under their sleeves. You never go for some person, you go tell you this is what I want and they just pick and give you, you just
exactly.
Walk out through the
exactly.
Yeah, even when you get conversation with your own friend, it has never happened. Now you want to talk yesterday, say, now you want to talk yesterday, say, Southern Cameroonians, be patient.
Be patient.
Teaching your kids at home.
Yes, be very patient and prayerful. Yes, it is going to be a long process. Okay, Ma, just bring in, Ma, just bring Gillian, come on, Gillian.
What your heart on to that, mommy? The way that mommy talk, I mean, if they say, it is hairy. This fine, we need hairy. Now one thing that talk. This situation was there inside, not be 2 days. It don't be going on for 34 years.
Yes.
No, take 2 meetings. We change the mindset.
Exactly.
We change the whole
system.
their way of doing things with 2 meetings. It doesn't work like that. Even that mommy said will accept say. So age day they talk for life, so you never change person. Either accept it and see they will really
make go.
So we try small for touch their skin, make them change. So that a process we need to be ready. If we exercise impatience, then what about them when I didn't get all the power? It means
exactly.
We'll never get that now.
Exactly.
We have to be patient. And we have to sacrifice everything it takes. Now, one chance is to say one slot for life. It's not that like lottery where you will buy today, you know, when you go crash tomorrow. This is one chance. And we have to take this chance and see it to the later.
Mm-hmm.
When we say, we don't change the topic. The topic will come for talk for this show. We'll talk to girls.
Mm-hmm.
For us, because as girls, they have something that is lacking. Not because girls, I didn't promote new women that sleep for money. You don't get all kind of name that would grow for school, you know. You get sugar daddy, you get mboma. All these things that exist for Cameroon. Mommy, they don't legalize them. They don't normalize them. Where my mommy did not say you follow or papa, you bring money to chop for us, you pay school fees with her. So what when we are talk at this station, I blame some of those choices who are not there to condemn any person. And he said, for any place where you dare, use whatever you have to make this struggle work.
Yes, exactly.
Your boyfriend, now family.
Gillian, Ma, just pick some comments, the word they read. And Bronhilda Santos says, Ivo, please ask Belinda if she has any proposals on how to go about independence without any more bloodshed. Belinda, you want to react to that?
Well, I can say a word to that.
Go on.
Because it's true that we cannot stop these people from acting the way they want to act, but at least we can put pressure on them to try to minimize the level at which they use force.
Yes.
And if we keep pressurizing them, for example, let me tell you why pressure works. these guys that were taken to Yaoundé and put in prison, because of the pressure that the people exert on this government, the people were released. Though not all of them were released, some of them were released. And you saw, I later on had some information that the guy that the mother was crying profusely on the on a video, they later on released that guy. Why? Because pressure. Pressure works. What I'm saying, we should put in maximum pressure. We are not going to stop the way they think. We are not going to stop their own their ideology. We bet all is we start from in what we want and then put in maximum pressure.
Brilliant. Brilliant point. Yes, brilliant point. Belinda, yes, brilliant point. But Belinda has not answered the question posed by Bronhilda Santo. She was asking, how do you expect to achieve independence without further bloodshed?
What I'm saying, with abstinence, we try to educate our people to stay away from violence. That is the number one thing.
So violence will give you, staying away from violence will give you independence, you say so?
Can I add to
Well,
add
we to have some... to press on. That is just a way, one way to avoid it.
All right, okay.
Becky,
come on. I'll go to the boys later. Go on. Yes.
I've been saying we keep on arguing about independence and federation. Can people just
stop
can
this
people just move on
and move on exactly
and go on to freedom?
We go on
freedom from marginalization and anything.
We are not talking federation or independence here. Go on. Yes.
How do we get our freedom? In order for we to get our freedom, it's for us to we've elected a body that is representing us. They have given us a condition that we should obey to it. We should follow that. The consortium is talking about Ghost Town. Ghost Town affected the Republic. That's why they have come so far to attend the
Wonderful
two meetings
point.
That they have held so
Brilliant
far. So
point.
If we keep going to do that, we keep quiet because there is no way you can get independence with those military armed forces in our territory. How do you intend to demilitarize
the cities?
There?
Exactly.
How do you intend?
All right. Okay. Bobga, come in.
Mr. Ivo, I have a bit of points that I want to make.
Where are you calling us from, Bobga?
I'm calling you from Denmark. I've been participating on this thing many times. I think you should know me by now.
But there are other people who are joining us, and they may not know you. Go on.
Yeah. The first thing I will start to talk is the strategy for the strike, how to go about it, who should take the front line. To me, I think the mothers should take the front line, followed by our women.
Yeah. All right.
Girls, my reason is this. Back in those days of SDF, there has never been a policeman that had the guts to touch those Tapang Ivo women.
Sure.
Okay. So at least we have gone through that. But our boys should not stay home. They should be encircled by the women.
Mm-hmm.
Because if the worst comes to the worst, we need to protect those women.
Mm-hmm.
Then one thing I would actually like to say is the women, the mothers whose kids are still in Yaoundé, if there is a possibility that they can be rallied to take the front line, I would be most pleased because they are people who are personally affected.
All right.
If you put them in the front line, they know the message because they feel what we are feeling 10
times more. Yes, go on.
Okay. And then after that, left me alone, only those women, if we take them to the governor's house or to the governor's office and keep them there, we can feed those women there until those kids are released. It will build more pressure.
Yes, go on. May Bobga finish talk. Go on, Bobga.
So, if we go and say, Mr. Governor, you're sleeping here with your own kids. We will stay here with you until we have our own kids before we go home.
All right.
That is a very good strategy.
Brilliant.
And then to talk of the question of referendum, independence, and federalism, I really don't know why we are discussing that right now.
Exactly.
Yep.
As this girl said, freedom should be what we should be talking.
Exactly.
When people, to talk about negotiations, why don't we just talk about taking it peacefully and all this? My sister, one thing you have to know is this. These people have left Yaoundé, and they are coming to Bamenda, telling us that they want to do a peaceful negotiation in a tense atmosphere, filled with arms, brothers, I come from Balikumba. I've been in a lot of tribal wars. I know the meaning of gun. When I see it, I know what it means. If you don't know, I know. So the presence of those armed men outside there, you cannot be negotiating peace with guns around. It doesn't work that way. When they say ceasefire, people keep their guns down and obey it. If it's a peaceful negotiation, please keep those guns at home. We can use sticks.
All right, brilliant.
For that purpose.
Brilliant point. Let me not take much of your time, Bobga. There was Emma. Emma, was it Emma who says she wants to speak?
Please, can I come in?
Oh, was this? Yes. Okay, speak. Speak up, Emma. Emma, please.
Yeah. I'll make one point. One of the speakers spoke about women going on the front and then followed by ladies and encircling men. I will suggest men stay back home.
Yes.
Because women are always in touch with their children.
Exactly.
And if women are in the streets, men need to stay back home with their children and protect them so they don't go out as well.
Mm-hmm.
Because it would be very disastrous if women go to the streets and all of a sudden we see kids around. That would not be a very good thing.
All right, brilliant.
I'm talking about women who have their children detained. I believe women are very sympathetic. Even while the money was going on at the governor's office, I had to shed tears just sympathizing. Women who rightly dislike all those who are mourning their kids and those whose kids are detained, they will support them, not just those who are directly affected.
All right.
And I would like to add on the point of violence.
Violence, go on.
Appreciate the population. The population has been very peaceful so far.
Brilliant.
Knowing where I come from. See the example in Kumba. One militia was in the hands of those who were protesting, and he was freed without any harm.
Without any
Even
harm.
One of the Pagopos who had to attack Samsoya place in Bamenda, he was let go without any harm. The only problem I have is this town crier of Saw. I saw a picture today where he was burnt. That's a very bad step for us. We don't want violence. At least let's try to prevent violence as much as possible.
Wonderful.
Even against those who with them traitors.
All right.
And then as far as emergency and conflict management is concerned, one of the causes of the rumors that went on yesterday, maybe because of the union leader who addressed the crowd did not come on time. If he had come on time, I'm not sure those rumors would have been going around. We need some emergency tactics to handle certain situations because everybody is tense, everybody is affected and involved. If the union leaders can update the crowd or update the population from time to time, even through online messages, it will help a lot. Calm down the population.
All right, but Emma Tufon, you saw the post I did when I kind of crippled the rumors and I was attacked, grilled, and luckily enough, the reaction by Dr. Fontaine, a few minutes or a few hours later, saved me. In fact, people who came and criticized me for crippling those rumors are the ones who were tongue-tied. Because people start believing rumors, and this meeting was holding incommunicado. This meeting, of course, in negotiations, high-level negotiations, you even switch off your phones. The press conferences and the press is not even allowed to report on it. You switch off your phones. I've been to negotiations tables, and that's what goes on. Go on. Yes. Let Supreme documents come in. Supreme documents.
Okay. I want to say something. Sadly enough, I would have to leave you in a few seconds. I have to travel drive to Bamenda tomorrow. So
no problem. Go on.
I'll have to rest. I want to make my last minute contribution. I want to quote something. Mark this day, and don't forget about it. And I'm making it very clear to you. He or whosoever does not see the hand of God in these events, that person has a serious problem.
You have said it, my brother. We are Israelites.
Let me tell you, it's not by power, it's not by might. It's not this. I'm telling you, what is.
Yes.
I'm telling you, because if you see the total confusion, okay, let me give you a typical example. Okay, lawyers say they want a common law bench at the Supreme Court. They want the deployment of French judges who have mastery of civil law in to be deployed back to the civil law jurisdiction. What does the Minister of Justice, what does the government respond with? A translated version of the Ohada law. Is there any relation between what the lawyer has for? Let me give a second example. Teachers say they want the change of status from those who have been employed on contract basis since and they have to change their status. Secondly, they say they want the deployment of French teachers, people who do not have English as their first language, to be not to be teaching their children. What does the government respond with? The granting of 2 billion for subventions and the recruitment of 1,000 bilingual teachers. Pure confusion. My dear brothers and sisters.
And now MTN Nextel comes in. MTN Nextel has come in. Gillian, come on.
Yes.
Okay, but yes. Anyway, thank you very much. Yeah, go on.
Yes, they sent me a message that those who tell lies or whatever fake news will be whatsoever. And I remember last week during the president's end of year speech, he said almost 300 and something thousand jobs have been created. 2 days later, the Minister of Vocational Training and Employment goes and says, no, that statistics is wrong. It's 400 and something thousand jobs have been created. Somebody's telling a liar, and that person is going to jail by that law.
Yes. Wow.
Let me count what he said.
I'll leave you people now. Good night.
No, thank you very much. We really appreciate and safe journey to Bamenda, and greet my people of Bamenda and extend our greetings to them.
I want to add to what... documents. His name is Supreme Document.
Yes.
That's the whole name on his own. Anyway, what he said about the hands of God is one thing. I believe in God, but I think we are overrating God in our community.
So should bring
sometimes we focus more on God and forget the action.
We should bring traditional medicine too, right? Because some of us believe in traditional doctors.
We come from a chiefs and funds.
Exactly.
And before, if you steal money, they will just give you a tomokpo. You'll be dead. But now, all the chiefs, I don't know where they've gone to. They're taking bribe until the power has left them. I don't know what to know.
Oh my God.
And that's beside the point.
I think we should also bring Pamati. Babungo, we have some very good traditional healers who can also secure our leaders.
Money. I'm not seeing them.
Mm-hmm.
They've chopped blood money. That's why power have left them. All right. That's one thing.
Some of them are still power.
This strike coming to this point, I think it's been... And people have been nursing this thing for a long time. Nobody actually was talking to each other, but everybody was feeling it. When I go to Cameroon, I go to Ekondo Titi, which is a village. You meet people are talking to my grandmother in French. She doesn't understand what they are talking about. Oh. So these things have been little pockets here and there. It's been building. The only thing that really changed this game was one, education. Two, social media. When I was growing up, I knew that a day like this would come. As education was rolled out in Africa for free, the more people are educated, the more they empower, the more they question.
Okay, mommy, talk. Let me go to Nene Ako. All right, Gillian, let me go to Nene Ako. Nene, can you hear me?
I love you.
All right, let me, there are some two ladies, Terma Basile and Nene Ako, who've not spoken. Let me, Nene Ako, talk your own my ear.
Can you hear me, Ivo?
I hear you, go on.
My sister don't talk. Almost everything.
Yes, you call from outside. Nene, you call from outside.
Oh, I call from Ohio.
All right,
from
Cleveland. All right, go on.
So they encourage we say we send out our parents them meet the champion this course at a point. So I think say before one send them out.
One mommy them no be parents. Yes. Well, anyway,
one important thing I say me they sensitize them on the reason why would they strike.
Okay.
Because most mommy they don't know. For example, I call my mommy today.
Mm-hmm.
I tell her, goes down there on Monday and Tuesday. He said, now which kind of balog this again? The school fees we don't pay for picking them, so you go just go for water.
Mm-hmm.
So I try to make me understand, say, no be the school fees we don't pay. Now what it go happen after that picking don't finish for that school, can't stay for house.
Brilliant.
You want to say when you keep soap, you want to turn your back, you don't take them. After you don't graduate from university, you want keep your slippers, you don't take them. The most important thing now, waiting. The people will achieve when you don't finish school.
Yes.
He go get to come back and support you and support the other siblings, not be just for about go school.
Mm-hmm.
So we get for me to understand our reason why would we ask them for commode support us for this strike because most of them don't know.
Mm-hmm.
And another point, we say, you see, like for US election, Donald Trump never start rule, but they don't really criticize it. As give somebody a chance, make you try something before he fail. Most people, they don't lose hope for the consortium. They know they encourage them. If we support our consortium, we stand by them. Because so far, they don't really be by us. If we stand by them, give them the strength and the power they need, I believe so they will see more reason why they no need for failures at any point. That is more suggestion that I get on for now.
Wonderful point, Nene Ako. Wonderful. I really thank you for that brilliant, eloquent, well articulated point. Ma bring in Belinda. Belinda, any reaction? Belinda Eddie.
Anita.
Oh, Banksy Peter. And here, Banksy Peter, who is talking, please?
Have you talked?
Yes.
Something, please.
There's a lady talking with Banksy Peter. Go on. Okay, Tema, go on.
All right, I don't want to add a point where that sister come off and talk now, and I find that point very brilliant. And tell her I be read their message, say woman they will talk to, that I be feel so we will go towards that direction.
Man
picking down can take over.
Who can take over? And that's why I be talking now.
All right, good. Okay, so we no go take man picking them anymore. Any man did already give their own suggestion. So any man, thank you very much for the contribution.
I give one last suggestion before I go.
Go on.
All right, okay. Which I want to say, I want first of all address term away because it's naive with the last girls them. No, in fact, I've been at the highest possible way to fight for women. But I want to say, women them be smarter and they be more patient. Past we very frustrated use them today,
mm-hmm.
and I believe say the more they come outside for support, it will be very important. Mm-hmm. And right now, I don't receive a lot of fight, not just from people that I said, but from my family member. I say, oh, you just
summarize your point. I beg on. Mm-hmm.
All right, okay. I want to talk. Say we can also give a look for a way where we give for encourage not just the consortium, but those where they're there for back home and abroad where they fight for this fight. Like I will suggest something today. Say we don't need to say the government had to use plenty of attack way. Even NTM don't start sending all messaging today. Small time they use on Sonel. I say if we're there, where will we come out way of backup? So that means not use this thing the way would it depend on every day for suppress.
Right. Okay, I don't get your point. Good. Okay, thank you very much, Donald. We'll talk next time. Ma, go for Bobga. Bobga, your last words before we go. Yes.
I get two last points for me come for here. This MTN thing, the bond my belly already right now.
No vex.
My family, I don't talk to any man waiting for MTN, he call you. My father has changed to Orange.
Mm-hmm.
My mother has changed to Nextel. They have a choice between those two.
Mm-hmm.
Ivo, you need to make this voice heard. People have a choice. The moment we stay quiet, they will keep on suppressing us through those things.
Mm-hmm.
Tell the people what they know. Our country is in a way that people are scared of the truth because they have been suppressed for too long.
Very true.
They need somebody like Viva, somebody like you to tell them the truth before they believe it. Make a post on that. Then the next thing that if I was among the consortium, I would actually like to put in place is the question on referendum, if it comes to that point. We should not get ourselves involved in what happened in the Fumban conference last time. We should remember one thing. Poncha was a teacher. Kasan is also a teacher. History should not repeat itself.
All right. Okay.
Now, question on referendum. If it should, because the French people are very smart, they can come with two questions and forget all the independence.
Okay, we're not talking about referendum name. Maybe that'll be a topic for next time. Because if you had to talk about the consortium, we have gone past that stage. The consortium is made up of well-educated people. Foncha was a headmaster. And the consortium is made up of top-notch lawyers, UN lawyers, national lawyers, professors, academics, economists, everything. They have a blend of everything and they have the people behind them, watching them more than the way we even watch Foncha. Thank you very much for that suggestion. I'll go back to the women. Bogwa, okay, I'll take you again maybe next week. I really loved your brilliant and well-articulated suggestions. Ma, go for the other people then. The last boy. Yeah, Ma, just I want to finish up with the boy then. Give the floor for Ready, ready. Now the only man
Ray
says
woman, Ray woman,
Ray woman.
Okay, now Ray woman they on. Okay, good. I'll leave Ray on. All right. Go for yes, go on, Geraldine.
Becky.
Okay.
Becky rather.
Yes. So we talk about consortium. Wait, I want to ask a question for all we for here. Do we think that we should include women into that consortium?
Of course, of course.
So how do we go about it? Now, which woman
Now, how we go about which woman day for day for Cameroon we feel say EBC.
Okay, I feel say woman, I feel say association in day since the consortium like representation of association them. Association day for woman in day Cameroon, Bayam Selams and the rest. Now all woman them. So they go pick up one woman for that association and put them because they get to empower people. You know must take that people where they already know them. Now we know Dr. Abobala before now. No man. Mm-hmm. Now we know Bob Guy before now, people. No man. So you get to empower, give people the opportunity to also lead and throw your weight behind them, and they'll give you huge surprises. Go on, yeah, Becky.
Okay, continuing with women empowerment.
Ibi for decentralization, just to emphasize here. Ibi, yes, stand against federalism or secession or independence.
But and I'm not saying they against either for decentralization, but now so na time because when that woman be enter politics, it really boosts me up. So now so I talk, I don't know, I get people they view where they see me. Make it come out, make it act as a woman. Make it act, may not act as a politician, may act as a citizen and as a woman. Where already get followers, where they go follow you and people where they follow you. So make it strong stand right now.
I get
so
your wonderful suggestion. Might go for
before they change that topic.
Yes, talk before they change the topic.
Okay.
Yes, concerning maybe he talks about the consortium, say woman, they know the day and so on. So I don't read for Facebook and many posts. You Ivo, you the post many things that people they read them. And you get for not say many people they go read comments and people they make them. Consortium they so as long as educated people they know what they're doing. So if we over put them pressure, like they can't come in the way read that yesterday from people, if I be part of that body, if I see that kind of easily give up and be discouraged. So we'll be very careful with mouth. Because if it be something so so I want you like a commander, you know, so if you do where you post, I propose say now my proposal. When you read, make sure say you read where to people they comment, not just neglect them. If you see some man don't read until if he bring wahala, delete them.
Yeah, or put you on track.
You understand?
Yes.
Delete the comment and then put the person to on track. So that means that people they not see
away pollute minds.
For pollute their minds or make them for kid who struggle. So now my own that because if you feel delete some kind of nonchalant comments, then you know fine. So when they talk, if they want to put women there for their team, make them 250 champion. If not men they fit take, we are way to be the problem for them. You know me say woman must they.
No, but at least they encourage other women them because we try for see, yes, now very good solution that mommy picking. The only thing I say we try for encourage other women and may they be very proactive, especially when you talk about political participation, nation building and the rest. And women they get a very vital and unrivaled role to play in this political transition process. Mark, go to Solime. Solime, go on.
Okay, I be one talk say, in this process, we need to do a lot of sensitization. For sensitize our women, for remove that stereotype character way where society don't put them for their head.
Yes.
So they don't fit stand for front line. It is very important. People, they do where they get potential, but just that way where society don't classify women. It make them for personally withdraw or shift for back. Say no, this one no be my team. Now man picking their team this. So yeah, we need to sensitize woman then. Second point, this is a call. I would like for beg all the while until the way they say they be musician then. They did sing, they did this, they did that. They feel use the media for their song, for sing something concerning this struggle, it will help we all. I listen somewhere a longe singer. My God, in narrate history in like 3 minutes, that it was powerful. Any man we get here, he go understand what he longe the talk. So our sister, the way I'm musician there, if he always come up with something in support of the struggle.
Wonderful.
It is very important.
Can also always contribute. They don't need to go stand for
there is none. Of course.
People they get blocked the way they gave their blogger them.
Bloggers.
they are not
the right
where they get blocked. Never hear them. Since they the block, they go tell me about the latest Christian Louboutin shoe, come on, the best handbag where they went out for market. I never hear nothing about a struggle where it define you or make who you be. Come now for tell girls, they say we all worry talk for you. Why be not only women? May they see and say women can be powerful. I may they see and say we are fearless. But they are not doing. We don't reach point where diamond the fear. Then in the fear.
In the crease, what do you want to say? In the crease, go on.
So it's not reach na point where na die or live.
Mm-hmm.
So, and if we really want to make a shift, we women, for the whole thing, we will feel multitask. Map begin the known as one-way street. If they start going the road, if you never end, then they change road.
Mm-hmm.
Women would walk, would go to school, would bump picking, would look after house. So we feel to all the thing join. Mm-hmm. Why would we just add politics so inside? Talk, help them, master them. They say the woman them would already rule the world from the back side. If you see any man because he talk for money time, you can't see knee down for night where the knee down. Any bad woman, so take knee down.
Any begging for waiting. Any begging for waiting. Any begging for waiting.
Asano. They say in the other room. Where knee down for, even Bobby had the knee down for Chantal.
Yes.
Well, I really talk say, if you want to get power, I have a room for
why would you use that knee down? That power, bring up a money time, give suggestion. Hello, we didn't see now.
Okay, Belinda, 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 let Belinda talk. Belinda, Eddie, go on.
Okay, thank you. I've heard other people talk, and I want to talk more on the point of women joining this struggle. We as women, we are not really participating, and it's really sad. Women in the world of today have the power to change things around. As we are talking here, what I would suggest is, as we leave from here, we should go back and talk to our friends. We should talk to our sisters, the men that come and join this line. When they are coming, drag your girlfriend along. All of you have girlfriends. All of you have sisters. Drag your sisters along. Drag your girlfriends along, your wives, and make sure we are going to sensitize. I'm going to do my own part as I can do. I'm going to ensure that all it reach all my friends and my sisters. I'm making calls to Cameroon. I am sending, I even did audios, and I sent them to Cameroon, even though one of my sisters said she was so scared to share them around because they don't want to be identified as those who are sharing the information. That is the mentality people back home have, especially the ladies. They are so afraid. They are like, oh, I don't want to be the one to be in front. But that is not so. If we want to succeed in this fight, we have to all be actively involved. So my message is, as we leave from this side today, let's go and contact our friends, our sisters, our brothers, talk to them, their girlfriends, or whoever. The women have a very great role. If women stand up, this fight is going to take a different turn.
Very brilliant. Tema, Basil. Yes, I'll come to you, Geraldine. Tema, let Tema speak.
Abigail, so one social aspect before I be my battery low.
Yes, talk.
Now, so other aspect, they were, I don't talk with people there for Bamenda and people there for Kumba. Plenty begin the need go school, and plenty begin the day for house. Mommy them, they don't know how to manage the situation.
Mm-hmm.
You get picking the way they overchop, you get the house, you get picking the way they play around. I think too, we woman them.
That is what has been used several times by the propaganda of Yaoundé, that the Anglophones, the one want to succeed. And if you follow my lecture right there, the country that has seceded from Union is that it will give the Cameroon, which has seceded. They declared their secession on February the 4th, 1984. It is they who have seceded. And we say, you must follow your secession to the logical conclusion by pulling out of Ambazonia, or we have to stage a liberation war.
It's a decolonization, not a secession. We are trying to decolonize ourselves from a secessionist country which is imposing its rule on us after they are seceded. Please, have this in your mind and have to hit back at those who say you are secessionist. They are the secessionists. They have seceded. And we are asking them to pull back having seceded. Thank you.
Next. When injustice becomes law, resistance becomes a duty. The people of West Cameroon have a duty to resist your oppression.